Earth, the third planet from the Sun. With an equatorial diameter of 12,756 kilometers, it's the fifth largest planet in the solar system. But still, it's a speck compared to the Sun. It makes up as much as 99.8% of the total mass of the solar system, and it is so large that almost 1.3 million planet Earths can fit inside of it. Yet, our star is tiny compared to the really big stars out there. Pistol star. This blue giant radiates as much energy in 20 seconds as the Sun does in a year, and its stellar winds is more than 10 billion times stronger than the Sun's. But why stop there? Meet VY Canis Minoris. It is so big that it would take an airplane 1,100 years just to circle it once. And if placed at the center of our solar system, its surface would extend beyond the orbit of Jupiter. And then there is this monster, Juwai Scuti, the largest star ever discovered. With an average median radius of 1,708 solar radii and a diameter of 2.4 billion kilometers, it is estimated to have a volume staggering 5 billion times that of the Sun. That's equal to more than 8 times the distance between the Earth and the Sun. So when you look up into the sky and realize that it carries on forever, and the universe is only expanding, it gives you a real sense of perspective. We are insignificant down here on this little rock, but a miracle at the same time.